Okay, here's the start right behind you. I'm going to be rather obsessive about this, so please bear with me. Again, it's for your safety. Wave one, as soon as I finish this brief up, I want wave one in this area right here. This is the pre-stage area. Wave two, be ready to jump into the pre-stage area. Your kayakers for wave one and wave two are going to be lined up out there behind you, getting ready for you to get in the water and to marry up with you. At this point, you should have had a conversation with your kayaker so they know that the number on the back of your hand correlates to the number on the back of their neck. Okay? Here we go. You're going to come about a half mile after we start. Wave one goes at 8:20, and each wave goes 5 minutes after that. That orange buoy out there is about the half mile mark. Your kayaker should be with you at that point. If they're not, there's plenty of people out here to grab something on you. You're going to make a right turn at that buoy. At that point, you should be able to see all of the buoys lined up to the other side of the bay. You're not going to be able to see the other side of the bay. Don't worry about it.
So when they're going to flag you, what wave are you at?
Two.
Go in front. There's going to be a lady there in a volunteer shirt in front of the cone. She'll assign you to
what cone. Wave are you at?
In the wave, so that you go wave
you
one, wave two. There's going to be an orange cone right up front.
Thank you.
Same way.
Thank you.
15 seconds, swimmers. Save the best for last. Here we go.
Five seconds. Little left. Come on, Matt, you got it. Let's go right so we can get by this buoy.
Markers on your lap.
You got that? You're Not about five people.
Thank you.
there. Brother, right here, right here.
Is this the last?
See the two boats with the antennas down there? Mm-hmm.